Hey guys, and welcome to VoiceMaster 3.0 tutorial video. In this video, I'll be showing you how to get set up with VoiceMaster. First thing you want to do is go on the invite link, make sure it has create commands and a server permissions. Choose the server you want to invite it to, continue. Make sure it has the following permissions, authorize, and it's been authorized. Now we can go into the server and type in slash. You can go on VoiceMaster and check all the available commands with the correct descriptions. First command we want to run is slash setup default. You get the option to have editable true or false. This means if you have it true, your users can rename and change the limit of the channel. If it's false, they can't. So let's go with true. As you can see, there's a new category and a voice channel. We join it. We get our own private channel. We can now type in slash voice and see all the available commands. But for this instance, let's go with slash voice name. And let's say playing games. As you can see, the channel name's been changed. We can also type in slash voice limit, and let's limit the channel to 3 people. As you can see there, we can now type in slash voice lock. We can lock the channel so no one can join it. We can now type in slash voice permit and allow specific users or roles to join our channel, or reject, which rejects people from your channel. If they're already inside, they get kicked out. You could also type in unlock to unlock the voice channel. There's another command, which is voice claim, which allows you to claim the channel back if the initial owner has left. Another set of commands that would be useful is toggle. We type in slash toggle list. It gives us a list of commands that we can toggle. And we type in slash toggle command. And let's say for this instance, we want to lock out name, and we set the toggle to false. We have toggled off. Now we can check toggle list again, and now name is set to off. We can type in voice name testing, and it's been toggled off by the administrator. If you leave the channel, our channel gets deleted, and that's pretty much it. So make sure to have a look at all the commands available on VoiceMaster. If you have any further questions, you could ask in our support server. And that's about it.